Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard. This is your flight attendant speaking. At this time, please be sure to make sure all large carry-on items are in the overhead bins and your small items are underneath the seat in front of you. If you have any trouble or need any assistance, please don't hesitate to let a flight attendant know and we would be happy to help you. If the overhead bin is full, please make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Please double-check that all your items are put away so that the aisle is clear and other passengers can make their way to their seats. If you're in an emergency exit row, please read the exit seating responsibilities in the card in the seat back in front of you. If you're not able to comply with these actions, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be reseated. Feel free to use your cell phone during the United 2003 with you, climbing to flight level 350. Thank you and welcome aboard.
United 2003, Boston Center, hello, squawk 4754.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard train 6167. With service to Philadelphia, our flight time will be roughly 1 hour and 2 minutes. Now that the cabin door is closed, please make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your large devices are now set down.
Omega Romeo Echo Victor, descend and maintain 6,000.
Please make sure that all tray tables and seat backs are in a full upright and locked position for departure. Cabin crew, prepare cabin for departure.
Boston 2167, Boston Center, close to the Philadelphia Airport, in Albany 7 departure, radio vector C-door, then as filed, maintain 4000, squawk 4740. At 2003, radar constant over Merritt's, climb and maintain, flight level 350.
Climb and maintain, flight level 350.
94 Bravo, across Avedon, add and maintain 11000, Burlington altimeter 2985.
Cross Avedon,
360, join the localizer.
360, join the localizer. Go, Tango Romeo Echo Victor.
Falcon 741, descend and maintain 7,000.
7,000, Walker 741.
Tango Romeo Echo Victor, descend and maintain 5,500.
Descend
and maintain 5,500, close, Tango Romeo Echo Victor. Of the 2085, clear, direct Roebuck. Descend and maintain flight level 230.
Direct Roebuck, descend and maintain flight level 230, close, 2085.
Boston Center, just flew 437 on the ground at Albany, IFR to LaGuardia.
437 Boston Center, close to the LaGuardia Airport, or sorry, the New York LaGuardia Airport, via the Albany 7 departure, radio vector is Kingston. Then as filed, maintain 4,000, squawk 4740.
JetBlue 437, clear to the New York LaGuardia Airport via the Albany 7 departure, radio vector is to Kingston, then as filed, by maintain 4,000, squawk 4740.
437, rebound, correct, advise, raise the taxi, runway 1.
Golf taxi, runway 1, JetBlue 437.
Boston Center, American 1984, request. Can we get direct HARP?
Not quite, no.
Of course.
Tango Romeo Echo Victor, 6 miles from E-Dock. Maintain 5,500 until established on the localizer. Clear to ILS, runway 33 approach.
Maintain 5,500 until established on the localizer. Runway 33. Boston Center, United States, climbing.
And 606 Boston Center, good evening. Squawk 4746.
Good at 4746. United
City. 2141, descend via the Roebuck 3 arrival. Runway 22 left, Boston altimeter 2977.
Descend via the Roebuck 322 left, and we're about the altimeter. 2141, thanks.
And at 606, route of contact 20 southwest of Merritt, maintain available 210.
Route of cockpit, please show me where you want to go.
United 606. 984, Chile Yankee, expect runway 23.
Ground cockpit, tow is driving up.
Gold Tango Romeo Echo Victor established on the stabilizer runway.
Roger. American 1984 across Daisy, added and maintain 8,000 LaGuardia 2974.
Across Daisy, added maintain 8,000 and got the weather American in the case with us.
Added 1982, clear rifle.
Direct rifle,
before you go, maintain Mach 0.79
okay.
Or radar.
All doors and hatches are closed. Ready to connect.
Maintain Mach 0.79 I'm 2 next, let me know when you're back. Ready, Mach 0.79 We'll take a Romeo Echo Victor, wind calm, ready 3-3, put a land.
Windchain strap and adapter in position. Release off the brake when ready to start pushback.
Kepler 437, ready taxi, Albany.
437, runway 1, taxi, via Alpha.
Runway 1, via Alpha, Kepler 437.
941, descend and maintain, Thunderbolt 240.
Thunderbolt 240, United 941.
JetBlue 9341 for space into Philadelphia, maintain Mach 0.77 or less.
Starting most back of an all last year, 9341.
Boston Center, good afternoon, November
8
Alpha Charlie,
14,000. Once again, welcome. November 8 Alpha Charlie, Boston Center, hello, the Bradley, altimeter 2977.
At this time, I would like to review some of the safety features of this Embraer 145.
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the
606 Clitoric Roebuck mail.
Hello everyone, thank you for your attention. It's time to get you ready for takeoff.
The main cabin door through which you enter, connected on the right side
location. We know you have lots of choices, so thanks for choosing American. We're happy to be your airline. Now if you'll just follow along with me, we'll be on our way.
Okay, 2141, contact Boston approach 133.0, have a Munich.
Welcome aboard. Before we depart, here are some important safety instructions.
Blue 437, wind 330, gust 110, runway 1, runway 1.
First things first, let's buckle those belts. Insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. attempt to open, simply lift on the top of the bunker. And remember, seatbelt should be fastened whenever you're seated, just in case of unexpected turbulence. To get us on our way, make sure your seat is up, all electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. If you have a carry-on, push it all the way under the seat in front of you. If it won't fit, place it in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. You'll find our full electronic device policy in the back of your American Way. U.S. law prohibits smoking, including electronic cigarettes, at any time, tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to comply with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card. Please pay close attention, and before you know it, we'll be off. All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to look at the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and away from the airplane.
Cargo looks 2 kilos over the S370.
2 kilos up and hello, squawk 4733.
Some slides may also be used as a route, except for moment waits. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. This aircraft is designed with a skid lighting on or near the floor. The sign will indicate you have reached your exit. In the event of an evacuation, escape path lighting will appear. Follow the lights until you've reached your exit. Leave all carry-ons behind, just head quickly and safely to the nearest exit. And don't forget, now, if the airplane loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, pull down on the mask to extend the tubing. The yellow cup goes over your nose and mouth like so, then slip the band over your head to secure the mask to your face. The band adjusts automatically. Normal breathing will start the flow of oxygen. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located on or under or next to your seat. Turn on the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. To help locate them, see your safety card. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube outside. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate. And please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. Now, your seat cushion may be used as a flotation device. Just remove the lower cushion and put your arms through the straps found on the opposite side. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. Because great is what we're going for.
Squawk 4707. Tempo 94 Bravo, contact Montreal arrival 132.85. Have a good night.
3285.
Tempo 437, climb and maintain 16,000.
Climb
maintain 16,000, Kimbo 437. Climb 6167, New Squawk, code 3F4707. Climb 6167, New Squawk, code 3F4707. Tango Romeo Alpha Victor, welcome to Burlington, taxi to via Golf Alpha Charlie Cross, runway 1, have a good night.
Golf Alpha Charlie Cross, runway 1. Thank you very much, Golf Alpha Victor.
369, actually disregard. Added 1982, descend away, tape out over 200.
Descend away, tape out over 200, simply. Is that correction you had to translate to?
You can Zeppelin 9341, and your turn, descend and maintain about 200.
Descend flight level 200, Zeppelin 94.
369, contact New York Center 125.32, have a good night.
Contact New York Center on 125.32. Thank you very much for the service and great job with the stream. Boston Center, Zeppelin 369.
Piedmont 6167, runway 1, take off. Boston Center, squawk 4711. Falcon 741, report out for cancellation in the air or on the ground on this frequency. Change to advisory, frequency approved.
Cool, yeah, Tom, we'll be back with you shortly, Walker 741.
And Falcon Center,
flight level 220.
Transponder's on mode C. United 941, cross crank end and maintain 7,000 at New York altimeter 3, question 2974.
We'll cross crank and maintain 7,000 and altimeter is,
United 941, heavy. United 74.
United
7-4, United 7-4. 9-2060, radar contact over, fax descend via the Roebuck 3 arrival, runway 22 left, Boston altimeter 2-9-7-7. Uber 227, New York Center 125.32, good night.
1-2-5-3-2,
field, get on the line. 6-2-1-6-7, contact altitude. Altitude. 6-2-1-6-7, thank you, direct C-door, climb and maintain 10,000. Good luck, 2 Kilo Hotel, descend via the J-Spine to 2 arrival runway 22 left, Boston altimeter 2977.
Remember the J-Fund to 2 left and
I-6643, leaving my airspace, functions closed, radar service terminated, for exchange for a good day.
Over to Unicom, and thank you for 25 hours of generosity and two awesome years, I-6643, heavy.
Thank you for, appreciate it.
Senator Denver 41396, 14,000.
Denver 41396, Boston, hello, climb, and maintain level 380.
High level 380 for Denver 396.
Boston Center, hello, Qantas 284 heavy, over flight number 220.
That's 284 Boston Center, hello, climb and maintain about 280.
Maintain 280, Qantas 284 heavy.
Piedmont 6167, climb and maintain 16,000. Now 6167, 16,000. Got.
Level
1551 Boston Center, climb and maintain, about over 340.
Preserve for 5051.
9341, contact New York Center, 125.32, have a good day.
6167, 60,000.
6,000. Good 452 Boston, center, hello, climb and maintain Piedmont 210. Blue 437, cross Daisy, add and maintain 8000, LaGuardia, altimeter 29074.
Cross Daisy at 8000,
29074,
just Blue
437. Concept 290, descend and maintain 11000, New Bedford,
altimeter
29084. 11000, 29084, Bunker 1790. Air India 719, leaving by airspace, Bunker's closed, radar service terminated, expect to change of route, have a good flight. Have a good flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now passing through 10,000 feet. You can now turn on your larger portable electronic devices. As a reminder, please keep your seatbelt fastened while you are seated and do not congregate in the downwind.
44, please.
No problem. Yeah, 606 Boston approach 133.0, just double checking.
Requesting flight level 400.
Flight is 284. Let's see here. High speed climb is approved and climb of maintain Piedmont 400.
Speed climb approved. 400. Qantas 284 heavy.
Boston approach 133.0, have a good night.
Boston.
Thank you, great night. 984, Sid Yankee, right 23, Little in.
November 984, Juliet, Yankee, Clinton, land, runway 32.
For 227, double checking, New York Center 125.32. 59 at 941, contact New York approach 128.12, good night.
128.12, United, everyone heavy, good night.
On the 2556, contact New York Center 125.32, good night.
125.32, have a good night, Delta 2556.
Expect the localizer back course, 2823 approach.
We are expecting the localizer back course, runway 23 approach. That will be nice. Boston Center, Lane 470 request.
Double 437, contact New York approach 128.12, have a good day.
1 hour remaining.
Yay, who else called? I'm sorry.
Elite 470 requesting 10 minutes leave.
Approved.
Roger.
The 1999 Boston Center, hello, climb and maintain Piedmont 190.
The flight crew has turned off the thrusters about time. You can now get up and move about the cabin.
The 452 clear direct to Boston. People are waiting on you. Mega 4, direct your robot.
Deck,
people are waiting on you.
Captain, we hope you're enjoying your flight.
Sorry, direct your robot. Main hatch right now,
here,
please.
And we're doing our best to get you in on time.
Yeah, number 8 Alpha Charlie, cross crank, add in maintain 7000, see New York altimeter 2974.
Please look in your feedback for our list of complimentary
cross crank, add maintain
7000. Your room is available for a small charge. If you wish to make an additional purchase, please note that we only accept.
Welcome to hello, November 106, from Victor 8000.
This is wrong.
What voyage?
I think I can continue like this. SMC-90 to 17-5000. 5000 for Walker 17-90. The, Pierre, 1-6-5 Victor, Boston Center, squad, or the Manchester Center, 2-9-7-0.
7-0-6-5-Victor.
Foster, King Air, Mango 452, maintain 300 knots or greater for spacing. So 1999, climb and maintain model with 210, and for spacing, maintain 280 knots.
280
knots,
Boston Center,
1238, calling from Montpelier, looking
for IFR, California. Well, Boston Center, let's see. It's going to be slightly different when you're ready. 1238, close to the New York LaGuardia Airport via direct calling Papa Whiskey Lima, and then the HARP. Actually, that's wrong. Watch 1238, clear to New York LaGuardia via direct Albany Alpha Lima Bravo, and then the HARP 3 arrival. Climb and maintain 10,000. Expect flight level 200, 10 minutes after departure. Contact beyond this frequency passing 5,000. Walk 4717, hold for release.
Walker 1230, clear to LaGuardia, via direct to Albany, New York, the number 3 run. This frequency passing 5000, walk 4717, hold for release.
Walker 1230, rebound, correct, advise, number 1 at the runway, ready for departure.
Thank you very much, 21-23.
Center, hello, the Alcan altimeter, 2981. 25-6, a fast progression, center maintain 8,000, the altimeter, 2981 at Alcan.
Center maintain 8,000, a fast progression, 2981, for Delta 2556. You said right, left of 180 for number 25?
26, when able direct, Vindra, Foxtrot, India, November, Romeo, Alpha.
Turn left, direct Finra for Delta 25, 56.
Maintain level 360.
cleared 367, ready for 21,000. Thank you, sir.
Descend and maintain 5,000, speed at our discretion, we'll be going to 190 knots as spoken on the chart. Get 3 feet tonight.
293.1, you prefer? Right approach.
Roger, that's our last 2 seconds for right, get 393.
consider center E134-60 heavy, which is 16,000 for 40,000, a couple miles from Lana.
And 34-60, extended is Block 7164.
Block 7164.
Confirm direct vesti, we're doing the turn now for a jet 369.
No problem, are you able to make the localizer or do you need a vector out?
We've hit the approach, I believe it's turning now to localize on 27 left, jet 369.
At 19-8, you just have to maintain 5,000 speed at prime discretion.
5,000 speed at
prime discretion, that's 19-6. 3460, you're going to contact almost over Lana, on maintain available 330.
On return 330.
Blue 369, then Philadelphia wind 230 at 9, runway 27 left, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 27 left, jet blue 369.
Blue 9341, descend to maintain 6,000.
Descend to 6,000, jet blue 9.
227 leading land to the south, this is the available radar services, our trail data will change through, bye-bye. The 227 leading my airspace, this is the available radar services, trail data will change through, bye-bye. The 1038 cross news, at and maintain available 270.
Cross news, is bottle 270 of 1038.
Get the 2112, climb and maintain for level 360.
Thank you, 360, I'm at 2112.
processed and at or above 3,000 feet ILS runway, you're still left bridge.
10,000, direct capacity, level 3,000, capacity, that is message 6.
Respect ILS 31 and 2978, 77 Gulf. New York Center. Jet B 369 on the ground in Philadelphia. We're at Sierra now, sorry. We thought we were at 27 left, but we're actually obviously have vacated 27 left.
Blue 359,
taxi,
Juliet to the ramp.
Juliet to the ramp, Jet B 369.
Juliet.
V
93-41, taxi due into the ramp, give way to the company, 737, taxi left to right.
Roger, due left to the ramp, I'm going to give way to 737, left to right, juggling up.
front 5127, so it'll be with 230 at 9, runway 27 right, clear to land.
Hope you enjoy the rest of your evening.
Direct 406, cross Biley, at and maintain 13,000, Allentown altimeter 2981. Direct 406, New York Center, Helen. Across Biley, estimated 13,000 pounds, time of delivery 2981. much. If you want to send things, fine.
New York departure, good evening. November 21585, 7500 climbing 8000.
Number 21585, New Crystal, hello. Proceed direct Robbinsville, climb and maintain 11000.
Robbinsville, climb and maintain 11000, 21585.